I Yes, sir, we're ready to...
You hurt my father, but you never took him away from me. What I mean by this is that you physically hurt him, but you gifted my father with becoming a martyr, and he has now returned to Allah, God. I would like to say that my 71-year-old dad would have broke you in half if you challenged him to a fight. But you are weak. A sheep with a wolf's jacket on for only 10 minutes of your whole life. I'm strong. And you made me even stronger. You shot at defenseless people that were not aware of what was going on until they knew it was too late. Your actions were a gutless character of a person. I do not forgive you for what you have done. This world was created with colour. A peasant like you will never change the human race. Your wish is to make this world a racist cult of one colour, but you will never succeed. I ask from you, Your Honour, that this scum of the world never be allowed to walk free from prison in his lifetime, to never be able to set an example for those who follow in his steps. I ask that he be put in mainstream prison and stop wasting taxpayer money on giving him special treatment and protection. Your father was a garbage man, and you became trash of society. He is ashamed of your identity. You deserve to be buried in a landfill. You deserve to be buried in a landfill.